Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Mel from Mel Talks. Today we're going to talk about the most anticipated upcoming South Korean television series, Youth, that changed the name of the series from Youth to Blue Sky very recently. This story has a few real incidents and some fictional incidents from the lives of BTS members. Starts with the student days and leads to the debut days. And this drama is produced by Kim Ji-hong and written by Kim Seo-jin. And today we're gonna talk about those 7 rookie actors who are gonna play roles as BTS members in the drama. So let's not waste any time and begin the video. The name of the actor who's gonna play Jin's role is Seo Ji-hoon. The story of the boy will be like, this boy is trapped in the shadows of his father who works for garment. This boy has perfect visuals but couldn't express himself to his father, and he lives his life just as his father decides him to live. The name of the actor who's gonna play Suga's role is No Jong Hyun. This boy always has a rumor following around him. He looks cold outside but a very warm person from inside. He loves his mom so much and he wants to escape from all this misfortune through music. After meeting Jungkook, his life changes. The actor playing J-Hope's role is An Ji-ho. He is a dancing machine with a very positive attitude. He was abandoned at an amusement park as a child but still carries a brighter aura and personality than anyone else. RM's character is gonna play by the actor So Young Joo. The dream of this boy is just to live an ordinary life. He's a very tough person and very responsible. He learned all the harsh realities of what life can throw at you. He does many part-time jobs. And the actor who's gonna play Jimin's role is Kim Myun Woo. He has an unspeakable secret behind his bright smile. Due to his family's overprotection, he underwent a trauma during his youth. And Wee's role is played by the actor Jung Woo Jin. Boy who has so many wounds as he lives with his drunkard father, and his mother ran away when he was a kid. His father behaves this way because his mother ran away. The boy still hopes with all innocence that his mother would someday return. And Jungkook's role is played by the actor Jeon Jin-soo. This boy has too much curiosity about his life and why he even exists. He doesn't feel happiness because of the instability of his family. This drama is scheduled to air in 2021. To know more updates about this drama and about your favorite groups and idols, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. For now, I'm signing off.